is very clear, because the same technology that I am involved with in the spacecraft exploration of the planets is also the very same technology that is used to devise and produce weapons of horrendous, grotesque, destructive power.
Thank you. I'll go pick up Rizzo.
No, leave him alone. Don't touch him. Rizzo drove the car. There's no one to identify him except Nick here. That won't stand up. You pick up the other two. Then it'll look to the mob as if Rizzo's a stoolie and we've made a deal with him. You don't like Rizzo particularly, do you?
No.
I'm gonna give you some instructions, Nick. Get a hold of your lawyer, Mr. Earl Hauser. Tell him about the Thompson rap. Tell him you think somebody has squealed.
Your side of the fence is almost as dirty as mine.
With one big difference. We hurt bad people, not good ones.
Thank you.
About bushcraft is that hidden in amongst all of these skills is something else, and that is this business of never giving in. And I think that's what these things teach. Then it's not just about lighting a fire on the ground, it's about lighting a fire within.